Greetings, it is I, Doom, Dr. Victor von Doom, and today you will learn how to make simple food for hungry students to fuel the mind. First, you take noodles and put them in a bottle, first you take noodles and you put noodles in a canister, fill it with warm water, let it rest, then stir. Once it's soft, you add a bit of magic.